Hello guys, this is Into Crypto Space, here to update you on my strategy of how to win either the burn or buy boost pools. As soon as I put out the video, reluctantly they had changed a couple of different things where it kind of affects that strategy. So I wanted to put up another video to stay consistent with the question of how to win these pools and helping future holders simply win the pools. So going into it, previously it was 25 mil buy-ins qualifies you for a chance to win the buy boost. So due to market conditions, everything kind of falling down, especially with the BNB pairing specifically towards that, and us having such a high liquidity pool, meaning because we have our liquidity almost 50%, if not higher than the market cap. When BNB tanks, it actually hurts us a little bit more than others. But on its pro side is that nothing fundamentally has changed towards RocketFi, just on BNB and the market sentiment. So this meaning that any buy-ins at this point is giving you a bait, essentially a steal for this project, right? And the moment BNB goes up, which we know it will. It's BNB, considered Ethereum, considered Bitcoin. It's one of the top dogs. It's going to go up eventually. And the moment it does, because of the pairing being so strong, just the BNB rising alone will skyrocket this price. Meaning that the any entry in now will be 2 to 5x just in the BNB skyrocketing or climbing. Never mind any of the ecosystem items that we plan on putting out for RocketFi ourselves with buy entries, buy volume on the RocketFi front. You pair both of those together, there is quite literally a chance where there might be such a funnel tunnel action where all this green comes through and just shoots our price up. So here I am, obviously 429 total purchases over. I'm trying to capitalize on that. I see potential here, and this is what I'm going to be doing. But back to the strategy of how to win this. Like I said previously, it was 25 mil qualifying buy amounts. Now it's 50. All right. So we go back. We make sure that the RocketFi out shows 50, along with a referral code used. Crypto is mine. There's plenty out there. If not, it's under. So, might as well use a referral code. There's plenty out there. Like I said, use one. So use a less amount of BNB to get a bigger bag of Rockefi. There's nothing negative about it. It's only a pro. All right. So make sure you find one, get one, talk around. There's so many out there. Feel free to use crypto if that works for you. If that's your prerogative, I appreciate it. But beyond that, let's get going. So we make sure, again, 50 mil out. This is the main thing we want to look at. Confirmed. I like to try to get multiple buy-ins to increase my chances of winning this pool. So I control C here to make sure. I control C to control V later. I am good to go. I confirm everything here. And we simply wait. We wait until this amount either shoots up or it congratulates us and tells us that we win the pool. We will find out momentarily. No rush. See how it went up? 9.3 to 9.7. Unfortunately, we didn't win, but it is what it is. So one of the changes in the strategy is that before I said that every buy-in is a two-for-one opportunity to win a pool. So in this case, because it's a 50 mil buy-in as opposed to the 25, and we're still awarded 2x multiplier tokens for every 25 mil buy-in right here, due to the 50 mil buy-in, now quite literally every buy-in is a 1-for-3 opportunity to win a pool. Either the buy, the one for the buy, or two for the burn boost pool. I apologize. So simply here, I know it's two, so I go back to back. I don't mess around. I don't like to wait. But in case you want to make sure that you're taking your time, feel free to double click this and just simply wait for the 2x tokens, the two 2x tokens to dissipate, meaning that they were used, and either you will find out if you won or didn't. You can tell if you won by seeing this location where a certain amount of Rockify will be displaced here for you to claim. At 1 to 0, nothing is here. Unfortunately, I didn't win. So let's go back to the swap. Control V. Like I said, I like to try to go for multiple buy-ins. And I'll just go for one turn after. I did 3 to 4 last time in last time's video. It went up to 10 minutes. I'm not trying to burden you guys. So what you're going to do in a quick 3 to 5 minute informational video here. I would love to win. It's actually been a while. Unfortunately, I did not. I made it a quite even 176 mil. For anyone that wins, feel free to send me a couple, tens of million Rockify. Wink, wink. I know you can't see me, but I'm here for you. Anyways, we move on to the 2x for the burn potential here. And again, this is how you can double confirm that that 50 mil buy-in also went through, because you'd be awarded 2 tokens for every 50 mil, because it's an interval of 25 mil Rockify. For every 25 mil Rockify buy-in, you get a token. So obviously, to make sense here. Again, we go for the two. I would love to win one of these pools. It is what it is. I'm happy to be getting my bag here. And we unfortunately didn't win. It is what it is. One of the things that I didn't mention last video, just because it kind of delves into a bigger topic, is that burning Rockify and buying Rockify rewards you with Rocket Fuel right here. When burning Rockify, it's a one-to-one ratio. So for every Rockify you burn, you gain a Rocket Fuel. For every Rockify you buy, I believe, I apologize if I'm wrong, but I believe it's 10% of every buy-in, 10% of that is contributed to Rocket Fuel. Again, I apologize if I'm wrong, but it's something along those lines, meaning that everything you're doing within the ecosystem somewhat generates Rocket Fuel. For transparency purposes, for every Rockify you sell, you lose Rockify 1-to-1 ratio. And the benefit of Rocket Fuel is that over time, through the ecosystem and through burning, you are passively rewarded in Rockify. So bear with me for 1 second. You burn Rockify to get Rocket Fuel. The more Rocket Fuel you'll get, the longer passively over time you're rewarded with Rockify, native token. Meaning that the longer you hold your bag and the longer you don't sell, because if you sell, it's a 1-to-1 ratio that you lose your Rocket Fuel. So the longer you hold your bag of Rockify, and if you have a bag of Rocket Fuel, you will exponentially get a bag of Rockify for free. And it's going to compound and compound and compound, rewarding those that HODL as opposed to those that sell and take profits. Again, this is a mechanism to try to control the whale dominance, make sure that nobody's dumping, in a friendly manner as opposed to an unfriendly manner. This is, again, we want to reward the early adopters of Rockify, but then again, we don't necessarily want to hurt anyone coming into Rockify later. This is that nice in-between where HODLers are rewarded to not dump on their pre-existing holders and encourage them to HODL and just live off these passive gains. These are my current my smart rewards profile. Just just due to the bear market, I figured why not go into Bitcoin? Why not go into Ethereum? Bitcoin's almost at 20,000, right? And it's been at an all-time high of what, 67, 68,000? Why not take advantage of that? You know, Bitcoin being a market leader, it's going to be there. Affinity is kind of my one of my like innovative project, my altcoin, prospects. But right now, these are a steal. BUSD being a more protective set stablecoin, but BTC, Ethereum, and XRP, you cannot go wrong with. And that is just my opinion. But feel free to scroll down. When you set up your rewards profile, pick what you want to do. Do you want to go to the altcoins, the ones that partner with us, or go into the blue chip projects? Note that you can go up to 10 projects all at one time, as long as it adds up to 100%. See the 10, 10, 10, 30% with a 235, 70%. I have 5. You can go up to 10. You can go as little as 1. Make note of it. Make sure you figure out what your prerogative is in this bear market to try to capitalize on gains when it turns into a bull market. Again, the dApp is great. Token information shows a bunch of information I always love. And notice that past projects don't actually include any of this. But market cap, liquidity, 24-hour change in percentage. Like, this is all relevant stuff, especially for those that are in a rewards token project. Again, if you're going to use any buy-in referral code, please use crypto. It helps me in the slightest. But for you, at the end of the day, it's turning a 7% right here, buy tax, into a 5%. So that means it's turning a bigger amount of BNB that you would normally have to use into a smaller amount, and also achieving a bigger bag for a bag that you wouldn't be able to get in the first place. So why not use it? Again, use mine if you can. If not, there's a plethora out there. Again, this is Into Crypto Space, and I appreciate you tuning in. Thank you very much.